More people could be flying this holiday weekend, and that could mean longer wait times at the airport. Coming up tonight at 6, we'll have some tips for travelers to help them get off the ground and into the air faster this Memorial Day holiday.